folks. As the internal communications geek you all know me to be, I've been keeping up to date on what Facebook have been doing in terms of their workplace platform. Now, since January, I've noticed that they keep introducing new video functionality to the platform, I guess in a response to the fact that everyone is now working from home. So here are some of the highlights I've observed. During a live broadcast, you can now share your screen alongside with your camera feed. So that way, the people that are watching your stream get to see you and the awesome stuff that you're presenting. You can also now have multiple hosts in a live production as well. And not only that, you can have the Q&A session actually alongside you on the screen as well. So that way you can create this kind of dynamic rapport between the presenters, as well as very easily see the questions that are being asked by your audience. There's also some improved video analytics in there as well, finally. So now when you're looking at video, you can see video views, unique viewers, the watch time on those videos. You can also see the questions, reactions, and how many people have seen the original post that video is part of as well. This is a huge improvement and really allows you to dig deeper into what's going on and the audience participation around your videos. There's also some video rights management in there now as well, so you can restrict who can download your videos internally. But recently, actually be able to dictate who in your organization can download those videos for whatever purpose that might be. And finally, with Facebook aware of just how important live video and broadcast video is within the enterprise, they've created a video hub within Workplace so that you can go in there, you can learn a bit more about the different things you can do with video on the platform, which is incredibly powerful. Of course, if you need some help navigating those options and understanding how video can really bring your employee engagement and experience to life, then give me a shout here. You know where I am. Take care, folks. Speak to you soon.